Right, I do apologize. I've just spent the past 15 minutes talking to a microphone that was muted, which is annoying. So I hope you're still here, which wasn't intentional. So what I'm doing is I'm having a quick look at the manual because, well, not manual, but the instructions that I've got for this. Because I know in the game there's I think two of them are colored red and one of them is like blue or something like that. But I can't really do colors with the Vectrex. What I might do is I might change the intensity, so it kind of goes like either thickest in, thinnest out, or the other way. Let me find. Let me find the line drawing. Now I know I've got to be careful because if I put set the intensity too high, it can burn out the screen. I mean, it's not going to be a problem here because it's an emulator, but if somebody puts it on an emulator, I don't want to burn out his screen. So, that's line drawing. Vector display. I don't see anything there. ROM reference table. There we go. Intensity. So at the moment, my intensity is I've got three settings, 1, 3, and 5. I set it to 3. We've got here 1, 3, 5, and 7. I think 7 was the one you shouldn't really do. So if I take this, so I've done it in such a way that this is the first one. So if I set that to be 3. I want these two to be, if I set that to be 5, other two to be 3, and I want to set these to after the move to function. So 1, two, be 3. Made a cock up. Zero, 0, 0, 6. Yeah. No, that's fine. That's a 3. 1 and 3. That's a 3. So that's a 1. Let's see what this does. And there you go. That's your three intensities. Just to go back to over here, for the 15 minutes I spent doing this, I'd completely forgotten, well, forgotten to undo the mic. What we'd done is we'd copied this pretty much. Copied this, and we copied this. It basically said, go back to where this was set initially, line one specifically. We added more variables to set the vertical lines, and then we switched these two because we want to use Y position instead of the X position. That should be X position. And we also want to make sure that it's minus 30 as well, not 30, because it's going down. If you remember, this is set at 0. This is 0, I think it's 0.2. So this section here is plus going that way. This section here is plus y minus z, plus y minus x. This position down here, this bit, is minus y minus x. This bit down here is minus y plus x. I just realized I've just spent ages doing that and right, okay. So we'll just do that again. This is plus x plus y. This is minus x plus y. This is minus y minus x. And this is plus x minus y. So just to reiterate that. So we use a different label because otherwise it complains, and you get redefinition of label, which is what you don't want. Store the line, and then we just draw it again. So we just basically repeat the same drawing, but for it to go a different way. And under a different compare as well, because we're comparing A now instead of B, because A is Y and B is X. Make sure I've got those the right way around. Y, X, Y, X, Y, X. Yep, that's fine. So, I would like to know. Why is that? That it seems to be going up, but where's that going across? But let's see if we can. We'll have to. We can't reopen yet. We'll have to. Reassemble it. Then we're going to open the binary file. I'm going to play it. We know it's working. If it wasn't working, Mindstorm would be on. You can see that's fine. So what I want to do is I want to debug which line do I want to debug? So that's the compare B. Fact, I do want to do that anyway because let's compare A, so that's the second one. Resetting. Compare B. Increment B, so I'm gonna grab this line, reset it, and I'm gonna do that. I'll just have to reload this again. Stop, reload. Sorry, stop. Lost where it was now. be this one. Yeah, I think it's that one. Just gotta put it there. So I can hit into the debug. And then... That's decrement. That's a comparison. Get off. Run it. That's interesting. You can see there. I zoom in. Yeah, I can zoom in. Kind of seems to sort of see this is fine, but this is kind of slightly up. I'm not sure whether that's something to do with is it going down. Stop that. Let's do this again. Debug at this point. Just so we can hit straight into it. Right, okay, so... So that's the first one, or the second one, really. Well, and then as soon as we do that, it does two. Problem is, it's not telling me. It's not telling me what these values are. I don't know why it did that then. Right, I'm gonna have to have a look at that later. That kind of going up thing, because it's weird. Sorry, I'm probably yawning. It's just 12 in the morning, and I'm gonna try and at least get a bit further with this. So... to remind myself what the thing does. Have a quick look at the gameplay trailer. Mm-hmm. Let's mute that just so it's not too annoying. Right, and then I want to. I'm just gonna put this at playback speed of say 0.5. Do fine. That goes up there. I have noticed it's jumped. No, it's not jumping, it's just the way I'm doing stuff. That goes up across. Yeah, I'm slightly doing this wrong. In my head. My head, it was supposed to be. In my head, it's supposed to be. Well, the way I kind of saw it was these two draw and then the other two draw, but it's not quite the same. When I'm looking here, we can see, and I've slowed this down, these come and across, and as soon as they hit the bottom, they move that way. And then those come up and move that way. These come up and then these come up. So I was thinking it was that way and that way first, but for some reason it isn't. And it's just because I've not thought about it, to be honest. I'll have a quick look at the blue one. Yeah. But they both start off at the bottom left-hand corner. This goes up here and does that, which is what I was thinking. But I've drawn it this way and this way rather than that way and that way. This is this way and this way. I mean, I can still do it that way. Bottom left. In. That goes there. See, the weird thing is this comes up that way and that way, which is what I was thinking. This way and this way for this box. These two behave differently. So because these are two are double boxes, that's why this is behaving differently. That goes that way and this way. This is that way and that way, as that one's going to spin this way, which is what I thought. But these two kind of behave slightly differently because of this bit here, I'm assuming. As you can see, it starts off here and then comes down and goes up and then this goes that way and then it starts to come down here. if I flip this, I should be able to do this way and this way. And the best way for me to do it, actually thinking about it, is the lines up if I change them to increments rather than decrements. So I need to go 30 up and change it back to wink. Off. That's all I should need to do. Okay, so that's not so bad. Just need to shove these down. I'm only doing this for an hour, by the way. But at least it's another hour that I've done, and I've changed stuff around, and I've made more progress. So, what are we looking at? First line is fine. Second line is moving down. That's this one. I think what I should do is I set that to minus one. Which would make sense. Almost. So then I can push this down to minus two. Minus two there. Okay. Now you can see how that's starting to go up there. This, so it is there is something slightly wrong with the way it's doing the up and down. What happens if we put a rate recal just before? Yeah. Yeah, no, it doesn't like that. Okay. Not do that. But quickly, I'm assaulting you with flashing screen. Okay, that's fine. Don't need that yet then. Fix this. That's a zero. I know. Against dirty. E. Draw line D. Line 2. Move that down 1. That one. Wait a minute. About that's a bit better. Excuse me. Right, okay, so at least dream minus as well. Okay, that's fine. Well, better. Like, that was a translation of what we had before. So, this is line 2. We start at minus 1, which is down here. And position that would be, I think that's set to 1. Wait to get to 35. If so, skip line B. If not, skip line B. Or if not, go here. Draw the line. He sets 1. 3. Next position would be 1. That be no, because we want to set it so that yes, that's the issue. Set the starting point to be minus 1 here. 3. There. One would make it. Unless I need to do this. Yeah, okay. So basically, this was pushing out a little bit too much, and I shouldn't have done that. So, find line two. See if I'm doing something similar there. And three, it starts at minus two y down here. Those are three. Two. So I think I'm pushing it out or in. Here with this one. Do this. Makes it worse. There's something definitely wrong with the Y. It seems to be pushing this way. And C. CV. Three minus two, zero minus two, one. That should. It's minus one. 0, wasn't it? This has been pushed this way. This has been pushed down. So reset. -2y. Mix it there. Set position. So yeah, fine. So put in 2. Right, we'll have to think on this anyway, but so I'm going to end it here. But we've managed to fix the vertical alignment here, and I'm still seeing it coming down a little bit, so I might have to fix that side. But I think this should come up, and then this should come up. So let's just run it again. So yeah, so I need to get it to come this way when it hits that point, this way when it comes to that point, then we can meet up here. And that should get that to work. And I need to fix these two. So yeah, we're getting there pretty much. So it's only been an hour, but we've made more progress, and it means I can, once I've done this and made a few more examples, I can box that off as a kind of proof of concept. I'll go stick it online properly. Put some text on as well to promote its game, to get it onto it's on Steam actually. Oh, it's going to be on Steam. He's got the wish list up. I think he's still doing some of the dialogue work for it. But there you go. So we'll leave it for now. I don't know when I'm going to come back and do more coding, but I want to do it soon so I can get on with it. And I've also got my own other projects as well. I need to get them sorted. But until next stream, I will see you then. Bye.